time for discussing Mr. Rawlings and the kinds of statements that he makes. He should live with his own conscience. I have no time to discuss those. Well, this country has moved beyond Rawlings and has moved beyond the days of fire and brimstone. Well, he's a former president who would never be president again, so let's keep it at that.